So since na-program na natin itong CoinStat na to, pwede natin gamitin yung ating itong ating test. Okay? Test unit, okay? Para ma-check kung tama yung ating program, okay? So harap natin to. Okay? So i-reboot ko lang muna itong ating test unit. Okay. So sample tayo ng ating mga coin, okay? Sa ating test unit. So as you can see, SPM ano to, sulit piso mainboard 001. So ito yung ating first test unit para sa ating board. So ito madedetermine natin yung coin, yung time, okay? And yung button na na-press, yung terminal na activate at yung running time. Okay? So yan, i-record natin yung running time niya. So alam natin kung gaano nakatagal naka-on yung ating unit. Okay, so try natin to 5 pesos na old. So as you can see, nakalagay doon 5, okay? Tapos 15 minutes. So yung ating rate kasi dito na nakasave as of now is 1 peso is equal to 3 minutes. So 5 is equal to 15 minutes, okay? So check natin yung 10. So as you can see, nag 15 na siya. Okay? So i-add natin yung 20. Okay? So 5 then 10. Kahit sunod-sunod siya. So ang ating coin is 35 na. Okay? So check naman natin yung button, okay? So pag pinress ko yung button, okay, yung first dito sa right. So ito yung button 3. So pag pinress ko 'yan, makikita mo dito sa screen. Okay? Ayan. So nag-trigger yung button 3 at the same time nag-trigger din yung sa terminal. Okay? Then next yung button 2. Okay? Button 1. Then yung button 0. Okay? So by the way, meron pa pala tayo isa dito yung screen. This is para dun sa ating SPW or sulit piso wash, okay? So since two lines. So coin and time lang ang nilagay ko diyan. Okay? So yun na lahat para sa ating test unit. So pwede na tayong mag-train ng maraming universal tsaka yung board. Pwede na tayong mag-check.